What's up, YouTube? I went shopping today. Went to Walmart. Best place to go shopping, right? Just kidding, I hate Walmart. Anyway, so I went through the movies because I was waiting for my sister to get done looking for her stuff, and I found these two Midnight Horror Collections. One of them is the first three Puppet Master movies, and then the next one is a Masters of Terror collection with Halloween 20 Years Later, Hellraiser Inferno, Dracula 2, The Ascension, and Children of the Corn 5, Field of Terror. I haven't seen any of these except for Halloween 20 Years Later, which is the real reason I bought this, because I want to see that again, and I don't have it now. And I bought this Puppet Master set because it's the first three Puppet Master movies on one set, or on one DVD. And I've seen the first one and a couple of the other sequels. Like, I think I've seen like Retro Puppet Master and Curse of the Puppet Master, but never really any of the other sequels. So anyway, I just thought it would be kind of cool. They were in the dollar bin for like $5 each, and that's really cheap. So yeah. I saw the first Puppet Master when I was a little kid, and it really, really, really scared me at the time. So I don't know if it'll scare me now. I mean, I know it won't scare me, but I mean, because horror movies just not at all, they don't ever scare me. So, because I've just kind of grown immune to it, I guess. Or, I mean, I've grown out of that stage, I guess. But, anyway. Yeah, I just figured for $5 I might as well pick up this set. So yeah, I don't know what else to talk about. So yeah, if you see this, thanks for watching, and leave a comment and subscribe. Thanks a lot.